the cast and crew and staff, we've become a family, like we do every year in production, but this year it's been even more special because of the themes of the show.
And seeing the way that the cast has just embraced the music so fully and taken total ownership over the characters and their stories and their songs, that for me is probably the thing that I also love the most about it.
It's a particularly special show to me because of my relationship with my grandma. She used to come on opening night and she used to sit next to me, and we lost her a few years ago, and ever since then this show's taken on a whole new meaning, and it's a really special thing to be able to tell this story.
I get to have connections with kids that I never knew or thought that I'd have connections with.
You come in to do a job, but you leave feeling connected with people and stories and their experiences in different ways. It gets under your skin.
You know, it's just something that I could live every day now and be happy with.
To the band, you have been incredible, astounding.
Oh, my pubbers. I love my pubbers so much. Gosh, I could not have gotten through this process without them, and in particular Courtney, who has been an amazing head of publicity.
The tech in this show is unbelievable. It'll never be repeated. And this cast, I mean, the heart in telling this story, it's beyond anything that I could ever, ever could have dreamed of.
The message would be to the kids, we say this to them all the time, that they're never going to forget this moment, and I just want them to genuinely remember all the good things and all the times and moments on stage that they may never, ever get to do again.
Live every moment of this week. This is home, and you are a family, and these memories will last long after this is done. We love you all. Go and make us proud.